Hello guys, and welcome back to Dark Souls Remastered. My name is Narcus, and this should be episode 31. If you're wondering why we have 20 Estus and 100 more souls, it's because I wanted to check before I warped back from or to Firelink, well here, or go to do the DLC area. I wanted to double check that I could warp here, and I can't, so we're gonna carry on from this area. But I had to run back here, and the Capra Demon had to die. So yeah, I walked back to Filing Shrine, couldn't come back here. So that is why. So if you guys wanna do that, then by all means do it. I didn't record, so I apologize if anyone is following along with this video and I've kinda screwed you over a bit. But yeah, so we're just gonna come down here. We're gonna kill these guys, kill this guy, kill this guy. Big demon dude's gonna come at us, so let him come. We're gonna dodge through that attack, take him out, and then, oh, this dude does come back. Alright, cool. We'll skip this guy. We don't need to bother with him. Take out the fire guys though. And then we'll go fight the boss of this area. Okay guys. We've faced these sort of bosses before, so don't worry. We should be good. So we're just gonna go and do it guys, straight into the fog. You've seen these guys before, yeah? Move away from this, this is just a fire version. Move away from that. All good. I'll move over this way a little bit. I'll hopefully bring it down here and get it out of the corner, because it's doing me head in being in the corner. Oh, it clocked us. Ah, god damn it. Not that time though. Alright, so couple more hits and we should be done with this. And there we go. Not a bad, not a hard fight. Got the demon's catalyst for that as well. And this is the way we came in, isn't it? Yeah, that's the stairs. So, don't believe there's any secrets around here. I'm gonna come down this way. Oh, here they come. Take care of this. Take care of this. We're gonna head on down first and light this bonfire. Which I believe is another boss fight down there. There's an item down there too. We'll come this way later, I think. We're gonna go up here first. All the growling from the statue things. Oh, there's a bunch of these. But they're literally one shot with a +15 weapon, so you don't even have to worry. bunch of them here though. Grab the soul of a brave warrior from behind these three. This one's not alive, so don't worry about it. I'm gonna come up here. A couple of these are alive, I believe. Maybe not. This is our elevator. That takes us back to Quelig's domain. We're gonna go straight back down. Pretty cool little elevator. I like it. There ain't nothing down here, okay. So down here, if you drop off down here, that's where you think, could be wrong, that could be where you, that, well, that's the Lost Isolith, I believe, down there. We don't need to do that just yet. So where are we headed? Oh, we're going back down then. We're gonna go fight the boss maybe. Two bosses in one, maybe? Oh yeah, just head on back down. Keep on going. And then we'll take on the next boss. Drop off onto here. Pick up this item. And then you wanna roll onto here. Take a bit of damage, unfortunately, but that's all we can do. And right here is our Sunbro, who we are gonna summon, and then we'll take on the boss. Alright. So summon Solar. So this guy can be a pain in the backside because there is lava like everywhere. Come on, Sunbro. Let's do this. So just try and stay it on. The land, basically. Just try and stay on the land. Here he is. Beautiful, isn't he? Yeah? Beautiful. He is coming towards us. You can stay here or you can go fight on one of the bigger islands. Whoa. He don't want to come. Oh, he's coming. Alright, so get a couple of hits in when you can. Solar is right in there. Roll. It's a bit hectic and nice. We chopped off his hand, so we've got the ring, which is what you wanted to do. And dead. Well, his Solo is still alive, but he's in the fire, so he better get out of there. Good man, good man. We've got a humanity and homeward bone and sunlight metal. Now we have the ring. This ring here, you can pretty much just walk in this. And you're not affected, like, at all, really. You do, I mean, you take damage, but it's little to none. So we're gonna pick up the green titanite. That's not. I thought that was a fake wall or something. We can head down here. And here's our bonfire. We're gonna light this. We're gonna rest and level up. Our dexterity up twice. And before we end this video, let's go talk to our Sunbro friend.
Why? After all this searching, I still cannot find it. Why? After all this searching, I still cannot find it.
He is gonna be fine, don't worry. So. This is where we need to go for the next video or so. Before we end, I'm gonna check that we can warp here. Cause I don't know if you can. Doesn't look like it, so we'll probably just carry on from here. Instead of going to the DLC, we'll probably just carry on here. Saves us off into run back and stuff. Alright guys, so hopefully you've enjoyed this. If you'd like to leave a comment, a like, or a subscription, or all of the above, that would be fantastic. And if not, that's fine too. Hopefully I'll catch some of you, or all of you, in the next video. Take it easy guys. Goodbye.